Hey y'all, it's Sarah.
Welcome back to my channel.
You guys trying to take my job?
So this is part two of our video of building a kid's PC around a budget of $500, not including monitor and other peripherals. If you missed the first video where I got all the parts, you can see it right here by clicking this link. So let's do a quick recap on the parts list that we already got. So we found a great deal on the CPU for just $199, and then we got the motherboard for just $99. We also got a case, a power supply unit, and an AIO cooler combo for only $150. And this was on sale for $180 at Black Friday, but I found an even better deal afterwards from Best Buy. I found 32GB of DDR4 RAM that was unused from another build, so we used that instead. I also found a decent mouse and keyboard for $40, and Samsung had a sale on their monitors, and I only got mine for $107.99, which is still on the way. So if you're keeping tabs, you'll see I spent $448 before taxes on the actual PC, not including the peripherals and the monitors. But after adding the monitor and everything else, it comes out to $595 before taxes. Not bad at all considering the build and the climate nowadays. Now, here's the twist. The kids don't actually know that we're creating their PC. They think they're helping me out with a PC that I'm gonna have for myself. So it's gonna be fun when we tell them at the very end that it's actually their PC. Yay! All right, so I have here with me right now Wolverine and Stitch, and we have Wookie over here. And what are we gonna do today, kids?
We're gonna build a computer.
Okay. Okay, kids, what's the first thing that we're gonna do? Stitch?
We're gonna put on the CPU.
Okay, do it.
So explain to us how you're putting the CPU in.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put the line up the triangle with the triangle on the motherboard, or the space where you put in the CPU. Okay. And you're gonna align all the little bristles with it. And you're not gonna push, you're just gonna drop it in.
Very good. Why is that? What don't we want to happen?
Break the bristles.
Yes!
Very good. I'm so proud of you.
Okay, now that we have the CPU in, put in by Stitch, what's the next thing that we're gonna do, Wolverine?
We're gonna put in the RAM.
Okay, Wolverine. Carefully. I'll hold it for you at the bottom. There we go. Good job,
Audrey. You got it up top.
Okay, Stitch, tell me this. What's so special about the CPU?
It has integrated graphics.
So, what does that mean?
It doesn't need a graphics card.
Very good.
Let's go!
Let's go! Okay, Wolverine, so what are you doing now?
I'm preparing the case for the motherboard.
Okay. Need help?
No.
You're good. Okay, there we go. Let me help you up. There we go.
There we go.
There we go. Ooh, that was easy.
Yeah.
Alright, Wolverine, what's the number one rule when it comes to instruction manuals? You can always read them live, so that you don't read yourself.
Okay, so we're done with here. Remove screws pointed by arrows and rip to open. Next is, can you read this for me?
Replace the dummy board,
replace
the motherboard from the...
So I'm gonna be putting in the motherboard and then you guys are gonna be screwing it in. Capiche?
Capiche.
The screws are over here. I'm gonna hand it to you in a while.
You're taking it out that way. Yeah, that way.
Righty tighty. There we go. You have to screw it upright.
It's already in, I think.
It's already in? Okay. There we go. Okay. Behind. I did it. I'm sorry.
It's fine. Keep doing it. Oh no, I'm going this deep. You see.
Sit in. Good job. I think we have it in.
Yep.
We're good. All right, Wolverine, what's the next step?
Next, we're going to put in the SSD.
Perfect. Up top. Okay, here we go.
There we go.
Nice. Okay, so we just finished taking a 5-minute break. We're feeling better. We're feeling recharged. Yes. So, Stitch, tell us what we're gonna do next.
We're gonna connect all the cables to the motherboard.
Okay.
We're going to call it a day. We're going to pick it up tomorrow because right now we're off the lot.
Thank you.
All right, guys, it's the next day and we're going to get right back to building this PC. But before we get started, I want to ask Wolverine and Stitch, what did you guys think about Sing 2?
I thought it was amazing.
I heard you laughing in the cinema. Your laugh was so loud.
That was my mom's. I thought it was really fun, and I thought it was a really good movie, and it was really funny. And I like that it took place in Red Shore or Vegas.
Uh-huh.
I liked it a lot.
It was a nice movie. I liked it.
My mom was laughing so much when they were mopping the floor.
That was so cute. Okay, yeah. Okay, so let's go back and finish this, and then after this, we'll go and play some
Bomberman!
So, first we just have to attach these two. Wolverine, care to do the honors?
Okay.
Okay.
You, Billy, I can do it like this.
Oh, it has to look like this. Because you see this? You see this indentation?
You're famous.
It has to fit in right here.
You're dancing in.
Good job. There you go. Good job. All right. Okay, I'm going to put the one at the back.
These dogs, they love you guys so much.
Okay, Stitch, so what do these cables do?
They control the fan.
Uh-huh, and what does the fan do?
It cools the PC.
Good job! Okay, next we're gonna be using... You've been playing with this so much. What's this called?
Thermal pad!
Very good. Okay, so we're gonna go on to that next step. Oh, it already has thermal pairs. Okay, let me just show it in the camera. Let's just add like one more dial-up. I know you've been wanting to play with this or like use it. So
it looks so old.
Don't! Why'd you touch the thermal pairs? Okay, wait. Lift that up.
Is it sticky?
Is it sticky?
Not really.
I've actually never touched it myself. Can I touch it? Don't! Put it in your mouth!
No.
Don't put it in your mouth!
Can I touch it?
Don't put it in your mouth! Okay, we'll just wash it later. Just smell it. That's probably bad for you too. But okay. Go Stitch, do it.
So how much do you want?
Very, very, that's enough. All right, so while the kids are playing with the puppies, I'm gonna be switching out this retention bracket because this one's made for Intel. So I'm gonna switch it out for this one.
You snoring.
Grumpy boy.
This is Billy.
And this is Wookie.
Good job.
And
don't you guys have a dog at home?
Yeah.
Nacho.
Good job. My little puppy.
All right. And then we are...
AKA Nacho Libre.
Gonna be pressing this down.
Good.
All right. Who wants to tighten it up? Wolverine, do your thing. Remember what I taught you? What's the code? What's the cheat sheet for that? When you're working with screws.
Billy, come.
Lefty, loosey, righty, tidy.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, so since you want to tighten this up, what which way are you gonna turn it to? Okay, go. No, this one. Oh, no, that one. Oh no, that one. This one. This is a screw.
It's okay. It's okay. It's just your brother.
Good job. Nice.
Good boy. Tighter. Good boy.
I think we're good. I had to tighten the other side as well while you were doing it so that it doesn't toss over.
Lay down.
There we go. I think we're good.
Billy doesn't want to get off us.
Billy wants to be famous.
He wants to be famous. He wants to be in the video. Stitch, we're going to flip this down and screw it over. Gentle.
Gentle.
We're gonna bleep this one. We're just gonna. Okay, gentle, gentle. There we go. Okay, so now that we've got the screwed in, we're just gonna screw this two together. Very good. We are. I think we're just gonna screw everything up.
And then put the case back on.
Mm-hmm.
Case.
Okay. So Wolverine, do your thing. You just have to slide this over. Look at the holes over here. Make sure it's lined up. Ashley, help him out, Stitch.
No, you need to align it into this, don't you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Okay, we're not smart.
Wait, there we go, there we go. There we go. It can be done. And then we're gonna do this. Do this now on their own. I'm not gonna say anything. Just put it back together. Okay? Like I'm just gonna watch.
Ready. Another side. Be careful. Alright.
Did you just say be careful?
Yes.
I'm so proud.
You said be careful and you didn't.
Be careful. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to say anything, my bad. It's okay, I got it. Uh-huh.
Now we have to line it up.
Oh, you guys wanna peel it off?
Yes, that's
okay.
Fine.
See? Alright, do it. Moment of truth. We have with here our special guest. You guys made this. So we're gonna go and see if it works. Stitch, would you like to do the honor? Press the button.
All right, cool.
Did you press the right button? Wolverine, what happened?
It wasn't plugged in. I got okay. so scared.
You got scared. Okay, this time around, for real this time, we have Billy now.
We got the power of...
We got never mind. All right. You can
do it, Stitch.
The thing is on.
I think I can hear it. Oh, there it is. Is the monitor on? Wait for it. You guys know what that means?
It worked!
It worked! It busted! Good job! Good job! That's, oh my gosh! This is yours. This is yours.
It is?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. You guys made your first computer.
So what?
It's yours.
It is?
Yeah, it is. I hope you're happy with your new computer. And now we have to say goodbye to everyone. So, Stitch, what would you like to tell them?
Make sure to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe.
And how do we say
bye-bye?
Go.
Bye-bye.
See you guys next time.
Say it like that. You don't watch my videos enough. Did you guys? What's the next step that we're gonna do? Wolverine?
I forgot.
We're gonna put in the RAM.
We're gonna connect the cable to the motherboard.
Very good.
Mm-hmm. Bumps.